everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's tutorial, we're diving into a common but frustrating issue for Windows users, the dreaded update error. If you've encountered this error, you know it can stop you from keeping your system up to date. But don't worry, I'm here to guide you through some effective fixes. Before we start, please ensure you back up your important data. It's always better to be safe than sorry. For step 1, go to search bar and type in command prompt. In the command prompt window, you'll need several commands one after the another. Make sure to press enter after each one. These commands will stop the Windows update services and then restart them after we've cleared some temporary files. Don't worry, you can find all these commands in the video description below. After doing so, go to your preferred browser and type in SFC Windows. Then tap on the first option that you can see, which is Microsoft support. So here you can get the Microsoft support. Just scroll down and read it all and do it. The next thing you can do is change the date and time of this PC. Go to settings, then change the date and time settings to automatic date and time. So here you can see my set time automatically has toggled on. If yours is not, then simply toggle it on. After doing so, the next thing you need to do is go to your settings and type in reset, then simply restart your PC. If this also doesn't work, open your control panel, then go to system and securities, backup and restore, and simply backup all the stuff. And there you have it, some steps to fix the Windows update error. We hope this tutorial helps you get your system back on track. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more tech tips and tutorials.